Morning to everyone. Today we will learn a short story. This is for class 2 English. A short story. The name of the story is Kite Fly. Kite Fly. Kite matlab patang. Flying matlab udhana. Patang udhana. Very interesting story. First we will learn the story. One day Ayub found a child crying. अयूब एक आदमी का नाम है, उसने एक बच्चा रोते हुए देखा। अयूब वास ए काइंड वन, ये अयूब एक दयालु था। सो ही स्टॉप्ड टू आस्क द चाइल्ड व्हाई शी वास क्राइंग। अयूब रुक करके बच्चे से पूछे है, तुम क्यों रोते है? द लिटिल गर्ल रिप्लाइड, छोटी बच्ची जवाब दिया, दैट शी वांटेड ए काइट, उसने एक पतंग चाहिए, but did not have the money to buy one, उनके पास पैसा नहीं था पतंग खरीदने के लिए। अयूब took the child to the nearest kite shop, अयूब बच्चों को लेकर के निकट वाला काइट का दुकान चला गया, and brought her a kite, उनको एक he bought a kite for her, he felt nice when the little girl smiled, अयूब को बहुत अच्छा लगा जब वो छोटी बच्ची पतंग लेके मुस्कुराई। They went to a park nearby. अनुप told the girl to fly the kite. अनुप बच्ची को लेकर एक छोटा सा पार्क में गया और बच्ची को सिखाया कैसे पतंग को उड़ाना। The kite went high up in the sky. पतंग ऊपर ऊपर उठाते हुए they had a wonderful time. उनको बहुत अच्छा लगा, very nice time they had it. Once again I will read. One day Anup found a child crying. Anup was a kind man, so he stopped to ask the child why she was crying. The little girl replied that she wanted a kite but did not have the money to buy one. Anup took the child to the nearest kite shop and brought her a kite. He felt nice when the little girl smiled. They went to a park nearby. Anup told the girl to fly the kite. The kite went high up in the sky. They had a wonderful time. This is a story. You understood well. Now, in this story, there is a little grammar that we have to learn. See, there are few words. Example, child. Child, kind, again comes child, crying, see just child just play, child, kind, crying, in these three words there are I, why, I, replied, the spellings are different, word meaning are different, the way of pronunciation are different, but the sound makes the same. Same sounds are followed here. Child, kind, I, E, Y. These three letters sound make the same. Child, kind, again comes child, crying, replied, kind, I, kind, again, by, B-U-Y, by. This child, again comes here, kite, next, again kite, nice, smile, nearby, next, fly, again comes here, kite, high, sky, town. See, I have underlined the words which are making the same sound. Child, kind, again comes child, crying, replied, kite, by, child, kite, again kite, nice, smile, nearby, fly, kite, again kite, high, sky, time. These words which I have underlined, different words, different spelling, different pronunciation, but the sounds are same. Mainly the sounds, letters of I, E and Y follow. I, Y and E. These three letters are followed. Once again you will from here, see. I, E and Y make same sound. How many words I have underlined here? All those words are all the letters of I, E and Y. And these three letters make the same sound. See. Child, cry, kind, replied, bar, nice, smile, nearby, fly, time. These are different words, different spelling, different word meaning, but the sounds are same. So, you have to remember the story, the content of the story, as well as the word. Focus on the sound. Thank you.